Well, don't you get it, Bart? Derivative dy equals 3r squared dr over 3, or...